contact with the main force, so we're gonna have to finish this mission on our own. That means working with you guys, but I guess that's better than no one at all.
The gate to their base is right down there. Activate any data posts you find along the way so the main force can get a fix on our location. Got it? Pass that gate. Move forward and activate those data posts.
Too late! Shami! stand by. find anything yet? It's the same message we got.
By the rendezvous point. I want to retrieve as many of you as I can at once. Join up with the others at the rendezvous. I'll get you all out of there.
Wait, I thought they were the pickup unit. Doesn't sound like it.
Glad to see someone still breathing down there. I need you to guide me in for the pickup.
Let's hope this pickup's the real deal. Come on. Thought I was gonna die of old age. What the hell kept you?
What do you mean, what kept me? I was returning to base when I picked up the signal of a Category G Acrid. Hell, you're lucky I found you.
Wait a minute, you're not the retrieval team?
Damn. You guys were set up too, huh?
What are you talking about?
Take a listen to this.
I want to retrieve as many of you as I can at once. Join up with the others at the rendezvous point, and we'll get you all out of there.
Who sent that transmission?
The unit that sent it doesn't exist on the main log, and there's no record of a rescue squad either. The whole thing was a complete setup. All the other units deployed to destroy the mine were wiped out.
Why would someone do this?
Who knows? There's so many of us now. With so many people, some are bound to rub each other the wrong way.
Yeah, but I don't know any snow pirates who are capable of something like this.
A Category G definitely tore the hell out of this place. The ambient temperature is dropping rapidly. This whole area is about to go to hell in a handbasket.
I don't get it. There's nothing to be gained by wiping out snow pirates. Unless you had some kind of grudge.
Task Force First Descent.